Joe Biden is a globalist who spent 47 years outsourcing your jobs, opening your borders, and sacrificing American blood and treasure on ridiculous, endless foreign wars. Most of you have never even heard of some of these countries. He shuttered your steel mills. I got them open. I got them open. I tariffed, very nicely tariffed, dumped steel. They were dumping steel. China was dumping steel all over the place. You asked the heads of your steel companies. You wouldn't have any steel companies right now. Annihilated your coal jobs and supported every disastrous trade deal for a half a century. He was a cheerleader of NAFTA, which was one of the worst trade deals ever made. We have a very good one now. Thank you. And China's entry into the World Trade Organization, which lifted China into a great power, great economic power. Except they were going to catch us for 10 years, if you study. China was going to catch us in 2019. Guess what? We were going so far ahead. And frankly, if you have somebody smart, real smart in this position, they'll never catch you. They will never, ever catch you.